It's Straitjacket Day here at Mucus Asylum Stadium here in Looneyapolis, Craziana, home of the Insane Colts. The first 1,000 fans will receive a free straitjacket and a 500-volt lobotomy.
Am I crazy? Or did I just see a fan throw himself off the upper deck in a garbage can with an MMA in his mouth?
Now that's their mascot, Crazy Jimmy. Quite the entertainer, isn't he? Tonight's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. Hellboys take on the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Hi, everyone, Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. Welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzrow with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that coming too fast.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. On that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. Third down and three. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Second down and nine. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. Six. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was...
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And that'll be second down and four.
One, two.
Just follow the bloody footprints. first down. And it's first and 10. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Sticks moving, he picks up 5 yards on that play. Third down and a pussy here. Breaks it, the 2-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
And that'll bring up third down and inches. Hits the all-you-can-eat buffet of crab apple trees, Bricks.
You're telling me.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And it's first and 10.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, Lady. It was the crank cords of the leaf blower.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And it's first and 10. You know what they say? Sometimes the best comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Oh, the strawberry field's dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offense.
They start the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. They've got 1 more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. The defender's one feet just kicked in.
He's so fast, he can run a kick.
And he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for.
We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
What's about who wants it more, Gwen? And who's going to run into a saw blade by accident? And who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on the line? And who?
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to made it to Dice Grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Hot tail.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot tail.
And he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. Oh, the defender just knocked the ball loose. Now that'll wake you up and put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Third down and 9. Team after the game. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Just like that.
If you go toe-to-toe with me, I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Second down in a mile. And the QB decides to throw the ball away. That's the end of 3, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Job to do, and that's punt the ball, preferably further than that, and he just lets that one go. He says no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and ten. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing.
Man, nobody can touch him when I'm on. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking
about? And it's first and ten.
Not one, not two.
And he pulled out a chain, so now he's slicing and dicing his way through the defense. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and ten. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, "Watch out where the huskies go, don't treat the yellow snow"? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches,
And the offense says, I don't think so. They call the time warp dirty trick and negate that previous play like it never happened. Chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Second down and inches. Overtime should be a real bloodbath. It's going to make the Battle of Little Bighorn look like a church picnic. Overtime is underway here at the biggest game in the galaxy. Everyone in the stadium is on their feet. The teams line up for the kickoff.
Oh boy, I can't wait,
so yeah.